Hello, everybody. And demoscopically, it's very difficult to say what it is. It could be a basal cell carcinoma. It could be a squamous cell carcinoma. We actually don't know because there is a crust overlying the lesion. So what should we do? Generally, since we are quite lazy sometimes, it could often happen that we prescribe a moisturizing cream or acid salicylic acid cream, and we say to the patient, come back in 1 week or in 10 days, and without the crust, we will be able to understand what it is. But there is another option. Why don't we do it right now? Yeah, and it's very simple to remove a crust, and then we immediately get the final diagnosis. Clinically and dermoscopically, this lesion is suggestive of a basal cell carcinoma because of these beautiful arborizing vessels. So we know what it is in a minute without waiting for 10 days. In this other patient, she is a 35-year-old lady, and she was coming in March 2018, and the doctor visiting this lady was thinking about an irritated seborrheic keratosis located on her lumbar region, and he decided to give her an antibiotic ointment to apply 3 times per day, and asking to the lady to come back in 15 days. But she didn't come back in 15 days. She simply forgot to come back. She came back after 1 year with a situation like this one you can see in the clinical picture. And you see also the dermoscopy. This is a very bad melanoma of 11 millimeter of Breslov thickness, ulcerated with positive sentinel node biopsy. So it's a tragedy, you know. So I don't want to see these cases again. I don't want to see these patients anymore. You know, in order not to see them anymore, I have to do anything I can to immediately decide what I have in front of me, especially if I'm dealing with a nodular lesion. So if I'm not able to understand what the lesion is, and I think it's an irritated or a traumatized lesion, try to remove what it's covering the lesion. Try to understand immediately what you want to do, and in case that you cannot avoid, just perform a little shape biopsy in order to be on the safe side. So that's it for the moment, and thank you for your attention. Bye.